think it's a great course and it really pushes you to develop your own identity and your work.
It's really helped to develop my skills in a way that was really unexpected.
It's challenging, for sure. It's very challenging, but it's a really engaging course. It's really stimulating.
You learn so much in such a short space of time. Like, I feel like I'm learning something new every week. Like, and not even just something, a billion of things. It's very intense, but it's so rewarding.
I learned so much in just the past 4 months. I feel like I did a year's worth of fashion folio, even though it was only a couple of months. And you really just learn so much for some reason. I don't know how, but it just happens. And you become such a better designer, and you know how to create so much better as well.
Having done folio before, I definitely was worried about the fact that I might just be repeating myself and my ability, but it definitely just helps you grow more and more every time you do it. There's always kind of something new you can learn, which is why I chose to do it again, because I knew that I'd be able to get something different and explore myself in a different way.
The main thing from the course is growth. I definitely grew so much. I accelerated in the course, like in terms of my, not just my skill set, but my understanding of my work and the type of work that I want to show people. I didn't have a point of view until I got onto folio, and on folio I was really encouraged to just be totally myself in my extreme, and that's how I grew. I think just really just being confident about what I want and being confident in the decisions that I make, and knowing that as a designer I can do whatever I want.
I really benefit from the way they teach. I think they really push you to go and try and experiment and then come back with work and help you from that point.
The tutor's approach is amazing for me. I think in term two I had loads of one-to-one tutorials. They were really, really valuable moments, because you really just got to have a space to just talk.
They really do know how to hone in on each individual, which I still find really amazing, because there's so much of us at the beginning, and they tailor their advice specifically to each person for different levels, different backgrounds.
I think the course is definitely very inspiring because of the students, because everybody's got the same ambition and the same goals and same interests, and it's very competitive as well, but then we're all very supportive of each other and we give each other really genuine advice. So I think it's really nice because you get inspired by your classmates and you get the pressure of pushing yourself as well.
I recommend doing folio if you have a really keen interest in fashion and if you really want to show and expose the point of view about yourself, and if you really want to, you know, build a platform for you and what you want to do.
I would definitely recommend this course for people that are starting in the fashion world, just because I feel like as a designer you kind of have to be able to like sustain an idea for a long time.
If you're looking for development, this is a great course to do that.
The more you push yourself and the more motivated you are to, you know, be better at what you're doing, the easier it becomes to work with the course and become better and to build a relationship with the tutors that is helpful to you.